my honor to...
96-year-old Andres Villarin is one of 23 recipients of the Congressional Gold Medal for his services during World War II. It has been 77 years since the end of the war. However, Villarin is still proud of his service and grateful for the honor.
I'm very happy that I'm recognized, you know, for my what I did to our country, you know, the Philippines and USA.
According to the Bayanihan Equity Center, this is the 33rd awarding ceremony in the state of California, where 602 medals were given out to Filipino vets. The coronavirus pandemic delayed many medal awarding ceremonies, but now events are being resumed safely.
Last year, it was a smaller crowd. We only allowed like one member of the family to be present. And this time, with a bigger space and less restrictions, of course, we are very mindful that COVID is still, you know, in our community. We were able to have the Herbs Theater to make sure that more family members can come.
The Congressional Gold Medal is the highest civilian honor awarded in the United States. And in 2017, the honor was bestowed to the more than 250,000 Filipinos who fought with American troops from July 1941 until December 1946. Since then, veteran advocates have been reaching out to all living Filipino World War II veterans and the families of those who passed to ensure they receive a replica of the medal in an official military ceremony. Families are encouraged to visit philvetrep.org to file an application, and it is important to have documentation of the veteran's military service in order to certify the process.
It is a beautiful way to recognize the Filipino World War II veterans. We know that there's really not a lot, you know, left, but it's important that we don't forget their service in this country.
And for Villarin, he is happy to have shared this moment with his family and community.
I am very thankful for those who attend this service, you know, because I'm very proud of it. I really feel it with my heart, you know.
Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.